Good evening again, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kiss at ZLiveRadio.com. There's a video I made tonight that put Uncle Norm in it because I needed a patsy, okay? I did. So, Norm, if you ever watch this, that was not meant to be. It's to make people wake up, okay? Because, see, I called you tonight to make sure you was okay. And I called a bunch of other Buckeyes to make sure it was okay. And the individual that made the Buckeye Bunch gives preferences to everybody, right? Because we're all Buckeyes. There's no Highlands. Yeah, we're supposed to be from Mongolia or something like that. There's no Hi-O. Please look it up, ladies and gentlemen. There's a training time. And it's sad to me because there's a lot of fake Jamaicans out there, a lot of trolls, and I feel sorry for them. I do, but I made you pass the Uncle Darby, you know. I had to throw it at you because I didn't want to hurt nobody else, and I knew you could take it. God love you and your wife, and you know what I mean. I would have never got a hold of you tonight to make sure your weather was okay. Okay, because we had tornadoes, 70 mile an hour winds, and everything else. And we do have more to come. So, well, I dedicate this to the world.
So, ladies and gentlemen, what
God bless everybody. And may the Lord have mercy on you all. And for your hopeless sinners out there. Yeah, this is your wildest, craziest drunk in the world, man. And there's many Buckeye. They're sick of buses. I get sick of it. I will ban the sound. And then you can never listen again because I control my radio station. You're so cheap. So cheap. You might have a free chat client. Pitiful. Go see and watch 40 people you up with one viewer. Get off it.
8-8-dot-dot-dot-dot-dot-dot. You know who you are.
Look up your eyes, Pete. So what you're broadcasting. You know the music, because you ain't got it. So all my life I've started music. Come on, get ready. Come on, get ready, motherfucker. Say you're a hell of a nice guy, but you better tell your people to get your act together. You spent 24/7 on Bond Live. I'm ready. Fuck you, expert people. Copycat my shit. They'd shut you down in a second. Because you can't coincide a 34.9 second delay. It's real radio. That's what you understand. I pay a lot of money for this. No help from you, Milford. Are you Finland? Listen again. Like that? Does it make sense? This is my wife's people right here, Blackfoot Indians, half Blackfoot. I'm not a Cherokee Indian. Dranko, I don't see none of you souls on it either. No. I guess you lost it, but sold it to the devil. Are you ready? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Play the percussions I play, motherfuckers. You can't do it. Because you got no talent. The best talent you got is the purpose of dealing. Yeah. Come on. Dance with me. Can you dance? Pay the fucking fiddler. I don't remember. Cause you can't. Cause you never heard before. My mind. People say, go! Where you come out with this music? With flag dances of four. Makes me sick. You got copycat me. One viewer. You got 40 people in your room. Yeah, I'm real cool if you just told you that I'm set for I have that right. Because you're a suckle bust. So, take your Milford ass and. Well, yeah. You copied me all day today. And, I really aggravated with it. If I don't get the viewers, I sat down. I sit. Oh yeah, I will. And you know, so my nation is going to survive. Now you all white folk out there, you know, well, God help you all. I'm being very serious about that. Because see, there's only 50 million of my, 50,000 of my people left. Because there ain't no minute train. That minute train will never come to you. Yeah. That's what y'all did to us, your ancestors. I don't blame it on you or nobody else. But I am so sick of Obama. Secretary of State and everybody else, he stuck up his asshole. And hanging on to three Bush administrations. Yeah. You understand me now? You got me now? You understand me now? I will ban your sound, and I will ban your text. Because, of course, you've never even texted to my chat board. Takes no pass. Are you coming to tell me to play more 80s and this and that? Hey, you know what? Ask and I will request that you will get. I got cases
full of movies. You and your movies.
I got every movie you ever played. Let you copy them off YouTube. What kind of shit is that? Kind of pissed me off tonight. Or shall I say this morning? Simon said, your ex puts out like shit and distorts everything. And I'm gonna get perfect sound like SimCityLiveRadio.com with three-dimensional sound. ProLogic Stereo. Alright, you're never gonna get it. You distort. And it makes me sick. And I have returned. I am Cherokee. My wife's at Blackfoot. Yeah, ain't no minute train for you boys. Pretty guy. Giant. Amen. Amen. Is what I gotta do is play music, get my point across to you, white folk. You're dirty. I want you to hate me. You let me know. Copy your movies on YouTube. Copy your YouTube concerts. Everything I got I own. I have copyright infringements to it all. Return it to GMO. If my wife wasn't a paralegal for a civil rights lawyer, I couldn't do it. I say she's government. She only got a few degrees more than I do. There ain't no midnight train. It done pissed your ass up. You got any piss? Says to explain to you tonight, that board is 70 mile an hour winds going in and out the ass. Bad shut down. I'm not going to go to the computer shop and use Roger's key to go in the back door and get another power supply and put it in. Fuck you! You done pissed me off, fucking jerk. Get off my nerves. Got a skid row on your feet or game? Milford? Guess what? I got a big little brother called Matthew Kidwell. He's 6'8". You want him to come see you? Do you? So, you want to lean on me some more? Keep leaning. I don't need you. Everybody needs something to lean on. But you better get your viewers involved. Just because you get the 34.9 second delay because it's real radio, ain't my fault. Because you played to them before I hear it. Because it's real radio. Just like WEBN. Fox or whatever. They say, don't listen to yourself on the phone. Wait. So Saint Fu, Inkling, all you all on XSplit, trying to copycat. Because you ain't got nothing. You can design a little bit of saint and pictures in the way. So, play that thing. I got a good brother out there. It's my favorite hillbilly. I have one more. That's called G Cloud. I know he don't just, he don't respect me no more. It's alright. It's okay. Don't make any difference to me no more. Because I know who I am. Who are you? Who the fuck are you? So, all my brother need somebody. Quit leaning on me. Fend for yourself. Yeah, that's right. You gotta download your music. It's illegal for me as an FCC regulated station to do that. I own my shit. What do you own? A computer? A free Vaughn Live TV? Wow! You're really important. Yeah, I'm real crude abusive. Put another market like that. South Fest to dump you. You know the phone number. I'll give it to you many times. You need someone to lean on? Start a penitentiary. Good to see you. y'all very much. I wish you a very great day. But, suck your buses. Never, ever, never, ever, ever. When? They come, they don't even have a VLC link. They use Google Chrome and Firefox and can't hear shit. Except for you. Teach them their browsers. I leave a link in there every day on CincyLiveRadio.com. You have never typed it one time. Not one fucking time.